And when they hold me down, and when they kick me down the stairs, I see the faces of people lined up before me. People like politicians, the boys and girls who thought of me as a loser. As a loser. A loser. It's okay, Star. I'm just letting out feeling. And then the boys I knew, they always wanted to accuse me of such murderous design and lustful nature. But they never cared about my change. They only wanted to see the remains of broken disaster. A fag attack on me. The shame I went through sophomore year. I didn't feel the shame until now. And I realize my history, my mark will be forever brought upon those children who accuse me of being a disaster. And they see so many different kinds of me. I can't even think of all the types of people that I've been. Oh, the nerd in 6th grade, in 7th grade, then 8th grade I got glasses and had braces and acne, and everybody laughed at me. Everybody laughed at me. 9th grade, I made some friends. Whoop-dee-doo. Then 10th grade, I came out as bisexual due to the emo crowd on MySpace. And then I was a MySpace whore, addict to nothing more than pot and MySpace. Fag people called me with Shaquille as my destroyer. Then I met Emily, and she saved me from myself. But she never knew. And then the summer of my junior year, I went into addiction to pot. Though it was fun, it killed my soft heart. And I got a little bit buff and tried to model for Cosmo. That sadly failed. For the rest of that summer, I wore Hollister and Kale. Junior year, I met a boy named Logan, and we started to become friends. LRS Fest, I won't protest. Oh, the figures that rumors who all shared a point of view. You were correct, I can't deny that. Maybe I'll still lie. Then cocaine came into my life. It killed me, I assumed. I was a bird, a broken man, falling through the sky into pots of lava. And I went into a skinny sort of phase. Made friends with Caitlin, Taylor Parker, and other kids I cannot name. Oh, and over that summer I was best friends with Taylor. We tried to start a band. it failed. Then I met Allison. She liked me and I started to like her. I should have pursued her. I should have pursued her. Then my cocaine addiction got worse. I made friends with a girl named Aisha. And then some other friends. Little sophomore kids, now juniors. And then the rest is blurry and parties and sex and things. I don't even remember now. I'm a freshman in college. I'm saved by my savior.